What's up, guys? And today we're back with another video. Today we're playing, what's your name? We're playing some Jurassic World. Anyway. So we're just waiting for it to load for it now. While we wait. Oh, how's your guys' day going? Good. Oh yeah, people's year six has been good. Yeah, we're all good. It's good, how are you good? I'm pretty bored. So I've not done a video in ages, so I'm pretty happy I'm doing one. So that I missed out on everything. Shut up. We're not doing a long video, like an hour. We're not doing one of them. We're gonna do like a 20-minute video. Because I feel like doing the short video, and then tomorrow probably 30, then 40. So I've loaded in with 34 million pounds. So, and plus we need to get in gene. We need to get this so it's better because you guys can actually see me what I'm doing. Ranger team 3, a task. Oh, I'm already getting on this. So, right now, I'm going to give this spoiler its treatment. Hit success. Let's see. Take that medication.
Nice work.
Okay, let's take the medication. Which complete? Oh
God. Eyes on the asset.
So guys, we're still currently trying to get this dialer hit. Jeez, there's a dialer that will not let me hit him. Unless, not surprised. Hit! Alright, take a hit. There we go. Finally gave him the medication. Extra. We'll try and give him extra medication, but we don't need to. Yay. We're all secure. Make sure we're all secure. We're gonna give this dialer some supply station.
Completing resupply.
You're welcome. You. Please. What's in here?
Nothing.
Cool. Well, it's electrifying, so I'm thinking. something. We're joiners. We've not got velociraptors yet. Do you know what I mean? We're gonna make this the best, and I mean the best ones ever. Literally everything, because I can scroll down right to the bottom, that's like the best of the best. So we're making them the best of the best. Cost 703,000, which I have loads of that, so I can practically just do that. We're gonna have speed. Success rate number 3. That's the same I've researched. What do I want you to do? Rating. What star? 3-star. One sec. Upgrades. Picking up Baldell's chemical upgrades. What do I need to do? Is it a 3-star? 4-star! Well, I'm not gonna get that done. But oh! We've got the speed on 3. We may as well get, like, the hatch speed really up. We may as well. We also get success rate to the highest, which is 2. And another 2, which makes 4. So let's hope this works. Velociraptor in and incubating. Velociraptor in and incubating. Some none of them die. If they do, that would be sad. Very sad. Where's the power not coming from? Ah, see, I get it. I'll bring over the power lines. Okay, we got that all done. Something's wrong with the building. Now that's suspicious. Pathway. As usual, the path has to break. Has to be the one that's responsible for something. So it's got its responsibilities. We're gonna turn replace mode on, so replace the ones that can actually replace. Wait, I'm not joking, all of this is getting replaced. Some of it is anyway. Some stuff I guess has to stay the same. So, while I'm still doing this, okay, I'm gonna quit it now. I just had a little bit. So, I'm gonna turn this down a bit and then wait until that 20 minute mark goes. But if they, I'm waiting for them to hatch. I'm just waiting for them now. Let's hope they hatch. And don't lose. Just like, we've got lots of guests now. Usually there's never a storm. But it's just good. Yeah, so which is really good. But hey, one sec, we're getting more guests. Oh wait, no. Trin's leaving. Oh, I thought he was coming. Cause my view it looks, but it's leaving. If I close this park and everything, I don't want to do it because it'll get my park right down. But this place is good. We've got Brachiosauruses. Low comfort. It needs more grass. If we do that, these have to. Okay. Ranger team. Sorry, ACU unit. That's basically all it's gonna do is tramp these dudes. Basically, it's gonna make them unconscious so I can, you know, so I can. But I'm gonna drive this, I'm gonna be the pilot of this mission. And then I won't miss from this far away. I still practically control it. It is easy with Babuzi. Feeder need supply. Feeder need supply. It's working. Another hit. Dinosaur, get away from our specialists. Thanks to our specialists, we've discovered him and he is unconscious. Doctorman, take it from here, please. Well, that's for now. Well, since we don't need these anymore because they're useless. Things. And like useless brontosauruses. Well, brontosauruses aren't that useless. They're just big and hard to tame in Ark. But right now we're not playing Ark, we're playing Jurassic World. But they're hard to get, which is very annoying. Because I'm hard to get. Duh. Brachiosaurus. Anyway, this is a Brachiosaurus, not a Brontosaurus. So, we might have a Brontosaurus pen. We don't know. I don't know yet. But I could try and get a Brontosaurus in here. Alright, I'll try. Oh, wait. Brachiosaurus. Diplodocus. Tyrannosaurus Rex. And as I thought, that's genomes gone, guys. Trunkingosaurus. We might go for the T-Rex gene. Tyrannosaurus Rex, sorry, genome. We might go after that. Since I've got £35,000, I could probably go after it. But first, I've got five. And here's the expeditions, and I can send out three expeditions. Yeah, so I can spend them all to different places on map. So say here, Velociraptor, go there, because there's a thing that we could discover, which is good. This, we've got 58% of that genome, so we don't really need to go there. What's here? I don't think it's the one we need yet. This is a Carnosaurus. But where do we get that Rex genome? Go here, please. Parasaurus. See, if they hunt enough. Ha, here it is. Prince with Triceratops, Ankylosaurus, and whatever that is. Yeah, we've got the dig speed up. Oh, no, we don't need that. I want dig speed. So the quicker! They're doing all this stuff. It's better than them quicker, right? Oh, not got long left, guys. Not got long left at all. I totally have a friend here who's on the phone, but I told them to mute because it's easier and very easier. Oh, what happened? Hey! Scared me. Step up the challenge. I've got these raptors in my hands. Raptors, 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 come and get me. I've got raptors. Where is he? Oh, he's so cute. I'm so sad you guys can't see him, but look, listen there. It's a raptor, look. Cute, ain't it? Oh, great. Now I'm gonna reset this up. There we go. Wow, well, that was easy. It's cute, isn't it? But what I've got to do here is see what he needs. He needs more. Wait, he's actually okay with this land that I've got him. He's staying in the open. Duh. Okay, I am not joking. He's got Zillow Forest. No, he's not. He's got more. Yep. I'm gonna call him with some backup. Cause they like to, I think they like to stay in four packs, like a pack of four. Cause I think you would love to be a pack of four, wouldn't you? Then you're more brrr. Yeah, more comfortable. Oh, a dig team's back. Well, not all of them, I don't think. Just, oh, a new one. Discover that. The same one that I've just. Are they, oh, they've not just found that genome. They've found extra genomes. Well, where's that button? To extract, I'm just gonna extract all of this DNA, which I have enough money to extract. And it's beeping. Slashing, scaring me. It's not dead because it's got a thingy. Oh, we ain't got long left, guys. So I might not do my intro yet. But soon, in like a few seconds or so. This has been a really good video, to be honest. I've enjoyed making it. I'm happy that I've posted. So, yeah. I don't think I've got anything else to do. Apart from make that, but I might make that in the second. Whatever episode this is. I'm not going to name these episodes because I don't know what episode we're on. So yeah, so we built, so this is progress today. We've got, yeah, I know what time's up. But we've got the velociraptors in here. That's a good improvement. Yeah, no, I just said I forgot them, but I forgot to give them their products. So, like, their meat and goats. And then I'm going to... Also, in this episode, might be a bit over the time, but who cares? Not me. I don't really care. But if you guys don't want to watch this video, it's literally just going to be me. Practically nothing else. And we've got some goats and... apart from having their little viewing platforms, there's this thing, it's a really cool thing that everybody in the game like game characters absolutely love it. It's perfect for them, really is. No. Destroy it. Boom, 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 boom. Destroy it. Wrong place. Because it's too close to the fence, and I don't like it when it's too close to the fence. So. Okay, now it's not that close. So, I'm just going to put this in random places. So, that we're going to have a nice view of them. Every game. Like, every people, the game characters, are all going to have a nice view of them eating, playing. Nice view. Then... Sadly, this video's not coming to an end yet because I need to turn it. Go up. So they're gonna have another view of them, but I'm gonna have to put water in there so they don't dehydrate. Because nobody wants dehydrating dinosaurs, do we? And we also got a new dinosaur that I can hatch and release into the world. Yay. Not the real one. I'm not a scientist. Well, we've got that root done. Let's do some more grass for this. I can't wait. I'm going to test it. To make sure it's all perfect. Home. We're gonna have to wait for it to construct, and then I'll check it out, see how it's all like, see if it's all okay, and stuff like that. So I'm gonna check it out right now. Drive. Okay, it's good so far. So I'm pretty happy. We've got dinosaurs in here, which is good. Yeah, they should see the dinosaurs eating. Yeah. They've got extra friends now. Well, guys, that looks like the end of this episode. So I'll see you all in the next episode. Peace, enjoy, like and subscribe, put the notification bell on, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, I'm so good.